Hey guys, how is it going? Welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Many MacBook Air users are facing a screen brightness issue on their Mac. The exact problem is when they are using the Mac, the brightness level suddenly drops and dims the display screen on the Mac. It's really an annoying thing. So let's see how to get rid of that problem in this video. Solution number 1, turn off the auto brightness option. If the auto brightness option is turned on, it will automatically adjust the brightness level on the screen. So just turn off the auto brightness option. Go to the Apple menu first and select the system preferences in the drop down menu. So you can see the displays icon here, just give a click. You can see the new window here, right? So in that, make sure that you have selected the display tab and you can see the automatically adjust brightness option at the below. You have to uncheck that box and then adjust the brightness according to your norm. That's it. Solution number 2, disable the slightly dim display while on battery power. So guys, make sure that the slightly dim display while on battery power is disabled, because if that option is enabled, it will automatically dim the brightness of your screen. So follow the steps to uncheck it. Go to the Apple menu first and select the system preferences in the drop down menu. From the system preferences panel, select the energy saver option. Click on the battery tab in that. Now find the setting called slightly dim display while on battery power. See, it is here. If the setting is enabled or checked, then this is the culprit. So try to uncheck that box. That's it. Solution number 3, update your Mac to the latest version of iOS. Guys, many users said that they solved their screen brightness problem by updating the iOS to the latest version of Big Sur, that is 11.3.1. So try to update your device. For that, go to the Apple menu on the top left corner of the screen and tap on System Preferences. Select the software update in that. It is checking for updates. Now you can see the new window. In that, you have to click on the Upgrade Now option to keep your Mac updated till date. That's it. Guys, these are the simple solutions, and at last I'll give you a suggestion, and after that we'll come to the end of the video. That's nothing but rebooting your Mac into safe mode. Guys, rebooting the Mac will solve many problems on the Mac. So try this common solution to get rid of your problem. For that, choose Apple menu and then click shutdown, so that your Mac will go to shutdown, and you have to wait for few seconds, that is you have to wait for 10 seconds and then again restart your Mac and immediately press and hold the shift key until you see the login window. That's it. Guys, I hope this simple solution might have helped you to solve the auto brightness issue on your Mac, and if you know any other solution to get rid of the screen brightness problem, you can mention it in the comments, so that will pin the comments, because we don't want to leave others to suffer like us, right? And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye bye.